Good morning, lads. My name is General Global, and welcome back to Witch's House, where in the last video, I think we got some colorless shoes, I mean, red shoes that we're gonna make colorless, and also frame rate is, shit, it is not existent. Yo, what the hell, come on. Oh, that's the room with the poison. We don't wanna go to the room with the poison in it. No. No, sorry. Where? I can't remember. It's been so long. I can't remember the layout of this place anymore. So, if I keep on wandering around like an idiot, so that's why. Sorry. Here? What was that? God damn it! I have just started this episode and I'm already freaked out. Game, you're going places and I like it. There should be a room with the water. I don't know where it is. Yeah, the book just closed on itself. Ooh, so scary. Spooky scary. There we go. Hello. Hello. How are you guys doing? Are those little fishies? Item. Yes. Red shoes. Wash them. Washing away the blood. Shoes. The shoes became clear. Yes. Got the shoes. You mean the colorless shoes? I have no. What was that? God damn it. You're gonna do something, game. Let us go again. Just wash the blood away. Item. Wash. Got the glass shoes. Is there another way to go about this? Back in the scholar room? I don't know. No. We want to run. I forgot the controls of this game, man. It's just bad. Oh, fuck you. God damn it. Ugh. This is going to take a while. I hate this. My win. Somebody murdering the kids down the street. What the hell? Why they be screaming? Release the hellhounds and the children of the in blood children. I'm going insane. I'm going insane. My goodness. Oh no. I died again. Come on. No! Press the button furiously. My goodness me. Altoona. Red shoes. Wash the shoes. Dip him in the hot water! Hello, framerate. Are you there? Yes! Yes! I am declared the winner! I am declared the winner! Now I'm outside to go now. Now I'm outside to get scared now. Now I'm scared to go outside. What if the skull blah, 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 skull monster is still there? And what if it wants my booty? It only took me 10 minutes to get finished at first. Yay! Fuck you, game. File, please save. Did it save? Which is house fifth floor. Park, not Fark. Item. Use shoes. Colorless shoes. Oh. Yeah. What was that? What just happened? God damn it. Quick. Rawr! Viola, come on! Raw! Come on! Oh my goodness, it's me. A different version of me. I was right there! Come on, man! Be a pal. It's too much. It's just too much. Run, Viola, run! Continuously, come on. 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1. The glass shoes shattered into pieces. Save, kitty cat. Please. Yo! What do you suppose a friend is? Not this game. This game isn't a pal. This game isn't a friend. This game is not blah, 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 blah. I'm sorry. It's a good game, and I'm surprised at the level of detail that actually went into it. How do I read this? Yo, which is Ivy, yes. I didn't ask her because she saved me from my sickness, so I made her my friend. In quotation marks. Okay then. What is this? Doorway thing. Oh, I remember this. Kind of. What is this? It looks like a research facility lab. Oh, glass stained windows. That's a nice touch. Who knows, maybe it's a chapel of some sort. Stop running around. Check everything. Is there like a password or something? I can't see a doorway. So... a clock hangs high on the wall, not floor. What would be high on the floor? I'm going insane, man. We're gonna have time. A group of artificial roses. Man, I love roses. They're really pretty flowers. Blech. What do I do? Eye drops. Sleeping pills, sedatives. Oh, we're looking for some kind of bottle or something. Throat medicine? Some letters are etched off. Dots? There's a small bottle on the shelf. Yeah, take that! Got a cute little bottle. Ah! A doll head lays on the ground. What a doll head. I'm not going to scream because, quite frankly, I don't have a voice for it. And if I scream, I think half of my street will hear me, so... No, I mean... If my father has taught me anything, it is always to pick some disassembled dolls off the ground. Because that's totally not gonna ruin me life. Let's do this again. I'm going to call this episode Think Fast just because of all the quick time events things. I'm so...
Shut the fuck up!
Oh, it's changed! Damn, son. There is some fur left on the stump. Don't kill my kitty cat! The cat in this game awfully reminds me of my cat in real life. So I made this in change. A group of artificial. Is it safe to go inside though? That's what he said. Nope! Nope. Nope, it's not. Just let me go. Ooh, now it's white mist. I don't know. Hello? What is this? I wanna see everything. That's the old dresser. What is this? A headless doll. Pick up. Oh, ratsies. A light purple fluid washes down. Is that the blood? Some kind of it, anyways. Oh, that's the wall. Well, I'm dumb. Do I combine the headless doll? Combine with the head. Yeah, got the doll. Is it now safe? Nope. What do I do now? tell this whole thing. I know that. Well, nothing inside. Where do I go now? I'm confused. Oh, this changed. Nothing. This little kitty cat is not gonna tell me anything. Oh dear. Mother abandoned me. No. Father didn't notice me. Dear goodness me, what the hell? And my camera just ran out of memory. So I think I will leave this video here. Just because... yeah, too much time went into this game. But yeah, like and favorite if you enjoyed. Thanks so very much for watching. And keep on watching Brilliant Victory. And I'll see you all in the next video.